on the next This Is Life with Lisa Ling.
What would have happened if people found out you were gay?
I could have got beat up.
So he found a place where everyone's accepted.
That's a thing? A gay rodeo is a thing?
Today I am going to rodeo school.
That was awesome. Great job.
Badass.
This isn't the kind of rodeo you might expect.
Be who you want to be and let other people think what they want to think.
Gay rodeo, straight rodeo, a lot of things different about them, but one thing that is constant.
The whiskey.
This Is Life with Lisa Ling, Sunday night at 10.